Supashock is a high-end technology and engineering company working across defence, automotive and motorsport programs. We have over the years developed our own unique way of addressing some unique problems in ride, safety and mobility, and that's been really key to Supashock's technology.
One of the things that sets Supashock apart is the fact that we don't do the same as everybody else. You know, if you say, you know, this is how it's always been done, or you know, this is the way we've always done it, then that stifles creativity. And so we've got a really good group of young engineers who are given the freedom to try and develop alternative concepts. So our customers are constantly pushing us to develop the products to be cheaper, better, faster, lighter, stronger, right? And we use Ansys software exclusively to produce that.
Innovation has been embedded into the culture here. It's one of our core values as a company. But it's more than just innovation. It's the ability to understand the root cause of the problem and then apply our own set of techniques, if you like, that really adds value to each program or each product. Working with LEAP, we've been able to use non-linear dynamic simulation on our ALHS, and it's basically a robotic arm which has 6 degrees of freedom and needs to load and unload 18 odd ton. So you can imagine the complexities around trying to not only analyse it but be able to optimise it. And one of the key elements of this program has been to create a really, really efficient structure, mass being a critical element.
The benefits I've seen from Supashock using Ansys is increased confidence in our designs because we're able to do much higher level analysis. The fact that Ansys is CAD agnostic, very intuitive to use, offers very high levels of functionality, and the support that we get from LEAP is excellent in the overall package.
Off the back of that simulation, it's enabled Supashock to be able to produce product or solutions to get them onto a platform much faster. It shortcuts the amount of testing that you need to do. And that's a huge advantage, particularly for a small company, because what a small company offers that a large company doesn't is agility. And so to be able to maximise that agility by using really smart tools to understand some of the elements such as fatigue, for example.
Fatigue is becoming more and more critical because of the costs associated with regular service intervals to our clients. So being able to accurately predict when parts would need servicing rather than having standard service schedules. One of our customers currently have standard service schedules that actually parts don't need replacing at those points. We've been doing statistical analysis in terms of fatigue based on real life loading as well as simulation to essentially save them money so that we can give them a smarter service schedule as opposed to a standard service schedule. By using the Ansys topology optimization software, we were able to save in excess of 8% weight on the vehicle. In terms of per roadwheel arm, that equates to about 140 kilos on the vehicle, which is one extra fully equipped soldier that you can then carry in the vehicle, because you're not carrying the extra weight of the vehicle.
Our experience with LEAP has been that the people behind LEAP have been excellent to work with. Really good service, but also a really deep technical understanding of some of the issues that we've experienced. So that's probably the key. Their people have enabled us to grow our capability through not only having great service, but having a deep understanding of their product. Our team, and which is now, we've got 8 exclusive CAE engineers now, have been working around the clock, and we've done hundreds if not thousands of simulations, particularly on the ALHS, and it's a work of art, and we don't believe we could have done that without the Ansys software.